I am 22 years old. I live in the city of Haw River, which is about 45 minutes east of Jamestown. I currently live at home. I have been blessed with parents that allow me to devote all of my spare time to studying. My email address is sjcarr@gtcc.edu. Hobbies and interests. Writing has always been a passion of mine. I also enjoy listening to music and reading as well. As of right now, I do not have any children. One of the reasons why I chose dental hygiene was because it offers a flexible schedule. If I ever become a mother one day, I would like to be something of a stay-at-home mom. Previous college experience. Before attending GTCC, I was a student at ACC, Alamance Community College. I attended there for about 2 years before transferring. Why and how did I get interested in dental hygiene? Initially, I wanted to pursue nursing. My mom, having been a nurse for many years, dissuaded me. I find the body to be fascinating. I enjoy working with my hands. I also like to think I have a pretty strong stomach. The main obstacle I believe I will face during my time in this program is time management. Learning to prioritize and strategize is going to be a challenge for me. In addition to time management, I also need to learn not to become overly stressed about grades, which I have a tendency to do. But all in all, I am looking forward to learning all that I can in this program. Thank you.